And I believe them. Like you said, we may never know.
How many angry exes have you got?
Not as many as you.
How are you? Where's Si? David did pick him up, didn't he?
Oh, yeah. He's still got him. I'm gonna give him his tea.
All right. Got out of the cooking, did we? Oh, sorry. Saved on your chip money.
Hey, come on. He offered. The lads wanted to play.
Oh, they're getting on really well. Like brothers.
Yeah.
Can't look less alike, though. Yeah, my Max is gorgeous.
All kids are beautiful to their parents.
I wouldn't be too sure about that.
Ah, bless your hubby. Cooking the tea and all, eh? He's probably at home practicing his magic tricks.
Magic tricks?
Yeah, been borrowing the pants off Max for weeks. Come to think of it, he ain't done it past couple of days. Perhaps the novelty's wearing off. Flaming hope so.
I used to do a few card tricks myself.
Since when?
Oh, you must remember. I must have shown them to you.
No.
What? The old sleight of hand stuff I used to do?
Oh, yeah, I do remember now. Hide the vodka bottle.
Ouch.
I'm only joking.
Haven't you had enough?
That's why I drink too much.
Eh?
Very droll.
Very true.
Ah, whole family together.
Oh, David, thanks for looking after our side.
Yeah, no worries.
Yeah, cheers, fella. You're a diamond. Shall I pick him up?
No, he's watching a nature programme with Max on the couch, I think. I mean, I did say to me gran, if he has nightmares about polar bears, don't blame me.
Oh, no, don't worry about that. We've seen March of the Penguins. She cried buckets when their mates were cracked, and Si went, well, that's evolution.
That's survival of the fittest. That's what life's about.
Well, I might have welled up a bit, I admit it was sad.
You're sad.
Oh, any more insults you want to chuck at me before I leave?
No, reckon that's it.
Good. Right, bill, please.
Oh, yeah, tight-fisted.
There you go. Keep the change.
Ta.
See ya.
See ya.
Been a bit fun.
Yeah, see ya.
You might have a point about those two.
Nah, forget I said all.
What if you're right?
I don't think Leanne would. I mean, Peter would be up for it, yeah, but... Nah, she'd know what it'd do with Nick.
Dread to think.
Well, you'd kill him.